Well, news just coming in. In a raid at a farmhouse by the Maharashtra police where allegedly a rave party was underway, 9 people have been held, including the personal staff of a Karnataka minister. Anusha is on the phone line. Anusha, tell us more.
Well, on the raid that was conducted late night on Sunday, the police in Kolhapur had arrested 9 people, including women. The charges that were pressed against them was illegally partying in a farmhouse, what is being termed as a rave party, according to the person who led the raid, according to the police officer who led the raid. Out of the 9 people who have been arrested, along with liquor and cell phones that were taken away from these people who were arrested, one person is said to be the personal staff of a Karnataka minister, Minister Siddaramaiah cabinet, who has had portfolio changes in the last few months. This person is said to be managing the minister's office in Belgaum, which is the hometown of the said minister. While he was not an official government-appointed personal assistant of the minister, he was a private staff who worked with the minister quite closely. A lot of people who have visited the minister have identified this man with the photographs, stating that as of now, they continue to be under police custody, but no word coming in from the said minister, either confirming or rejecting claims that he was a staff.
Right, Anusha, thanks for those details.
Kholwadi, yaha, jo Kolhapur district mein hai, Panara tehsil ke andar, waha high profile party ki chal rahi thi, waha raid ki hai, uske andar 7 logon ko aur 5 mahila taabe mein liye hai, usme se ek mahila aur 7 logon ko arrest kiya hai. जिसमें रेस्क्यू की 4 महिलाएं लड़कियां हैं, उनको सुधार गृह में भेज दिया है. इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालू है. उसके कनेक्शन में कपनाड़ा पुलिस स्टेशन में ऑफिस रजिस्टर किया गया है.
कब तक कस्टडी मिली?
इनको 14 तारीख तक कस्टडी मिली है.
क्या पार्टी का स्वरूप क्या था? पार्टी कैसे की जाए?
पार्टी में इसमें डांस पार्टी और डांस पार्टी के बाद उसके साथ प्रोस्टिट्यूशन, ये दोनों एक साथ चल रहे थे वहाँ.
कब से चल रहा?
अभी इसका इन्वेस्टिगेशन चालू है. उसका डिटेल्स निकलने के बाद भी बताती है.